Member of the mission Apollon 8, the flight of a man to Mars is a stupid idea. Mankind has long been dreaming about personally visiting the Red Planet. Large-scale training is being carried out for this, and various variants of how to do this are being modeled and planned now. However, not everyone shares this enthusiasm. For example, Bill Anders, one of the first people who participated in missions to the Moon, in an interview with the Air Force said that sending crews to Mars is just ridiculous and this is a stupid idea. Bill Anders, full name William Allison Anders, as part of the Apollo 8 crew, which also included astronauts Frank Borman and Jim Lovell, started from Cape Canaveral on December 21, 1968. It was the first manned launch of the three-stage launch vehicle Saturn V. The flight to the Moon was a little over 66 hours. Having entered the near-Moon orbit, the ship made 10 flights around the Earth satellite, and then went back. At that time, it was the farthest place in space, where humanity could reach. Anders is also critical of the decision to focus on exploring the near-Earth orbit after completing the Apollo program in the 1970s and considers the Space Shuttle program a serious mistake. Communicating with Air Force journalists, Mr. Anders said that sending crews to Mars is just ridiculous. At the same time, one of the first people who visited far from the Earth does not at all say that we should not strive to know the nearest planets. We are simply moving in the wrong direction. Mr. Anders believes that we need to first create the necessary technologies that allow a person to land on Mars in the future, but it is still possible to explore the planet without personal presence. Bill, by his own admission, is a big fan of unmanned programs, because they quote much cheaper. He believes that, unlike the Apollon program, now there is simply no such level of support in order to finance more expensive missions involving people. Bill Anders did not disregard the ambitious plans of Elon Musk and Jeff Bezos to colonize Mars, saying that around these plans there are unreasonably much hype, and the ideas themselves called nonsense, again referring to the lack of necessary technologies.